the treadmill. Step onto the treadmill and press the green button labeled Quick Start to begin walking. The belt will begin moving at a slow walking pace. There are two levers on the bottom of the display unit. Use the lever on the right to control the speed. And the lever on the left to control the incline. Walk with your normal walking stride. Use the silver hand grips while walking to check your heart rate. You can find your heart rate in the third box at the top of the display. Use the arrow button at the top right to toggle between time elapsed and time remaining. The arrows on the top left will allow you to view your average speed in miles per hour, your pace in minutes per mile, and your total distance traveled. To stop the treadmill, you can press the pause button in the center of the display or the stop button between the handrails. Wait for the belt to stop moving before stepping off the machine. Common errors.